We're being placed away now. Race 10, Gawler. Greyhound racing to Angle Park tomorrow night. 11 races there at headquarters. And the green light's on here for race 10. Favourite wears blue, Lucky J. Set, racing. Lucky J a tad slow. Great speed from Sully's Girl was crashing down. Boombox Shelby tried to keep it out and railing really hard. Zipping Cookie might go underneath all of them here. They're really compact. Buddy's My Boy or one cop to check. Sully's Girl and Zipping Cookie left four in front. As Boombox Shelby went to second. Third placing Lucky J. They break clear from Hayride Row Bottom. But Zipping Cookie storms away. Three in front and wins by that margin. Boombox Shelby second. Lucky J third. Hayride Row Bottom fourth, Sully's Girl copped a check and Buddy's Me Boy was last to complete the course. Zipping Cookie, number two. Ross Panagiotou, number two, the winner. Number two got the beautiful run up down the rail down the back. She'd only ever won one other race up until today, but she's been injured a fair bit in the last 3 to 4 months and she's been back racing now for a couple of starts where she's had no speed and today things just went to its liking. And railed up, trained by Rosa Panagiotou, has got the money. Number two, Zipping Cookie. That's her win, second win in her career, in fact. Her last win was back in March this year. Number one, second, Boombox Shelby. And third, number four, Lucky J. Seven got fourth, Hayride Row Bottom. 23 and 31 the time. 9.01 the sectional. And the run home in 14.30. That's after race number 10.